don't know about gas. Will the boil solid and blue stack? Combined gas law's what I'm thinking of. You wouldn't learn this in any other class, but we're not working with ideal gas. The truth about gas particle never gonna get you up, nor attract you there. There's no land of differences between them. This is an active theory, this relationship. Pressure increase while volume decrease. Gases do more than just exist. They move electrons, but you're too dumb to know it. Sitting in class, no clue what's going on. Mr. Vance here to help us learn it. And now we put it into action. Using redox reaction. Oxidation gives you up, reduction takes you in. Remember oil rays to save you. Compton equation makes me cry. And I'm gonna tell you why. Step by step to guide you. Assign oxidation numbers and identify what's being oxidized or reduced. Turn the change in number just a coefficient. Use conventional methods to finish.
Never gonna give.
You've gotten through this, so good job. Your head is aching, but you still can't connect it. Inside, we don't know what's been going on. We did the web assign, now we test it. Learn to balance net ion. Now let's give an overview. Never gonna give you up, nor retract you there. They're smaller than the distances between them. This is kinetic theory in the relationship. Pressure increase while volume decrease. Oxidation gives you up, reduction takes you in. Remember oil rays to save you. Conversation makes me cry. Tell you why.